we back with another video. Now this is the week 7, I believe, cop. So man, I got quite a few items as you can see. I got the big logo beanie. I got the Bible tee. Got it in red, cause man, to me that looked the sickest. That was the dopest. Then I also got one thing that nobody else wanted to get, and that is the Kent brush. Man, let me show you guys this thing with some detail. As you can see, it's like a red lacquer. Looks super high quality. Let me get it focused for you. Now, I did have a question about whether these bristles were gonna be synthetic or actual boar hair. And luckily, they appear to be actual real boar hair. This thing is super stiff, to be honest with you. So this is probably just gonna sit there, you know, as a piece to look at and enjoy, not really to use. Got a whole bunch of stickers going up. Got this one right here. The pillows. Did not get the pillows t-shirt because I just want feeling it, but got the sticker. So, hey, we got that. Then, oh yeah, we have the actual Chapman tool set. Now you got the branding right here. This is Supreme Manufacturing Company, made in the good old USA. And right here you could also see, if I get it to focus, says Chapman, but on the reverse it also says Supreme. So they did not leave out any small details in this thing. This is a super fire tool set. If you actually need a tool set, this is a nice one. I don't know if you want to actually use this one, if you pay this much for it. You got that branding right there, but you can buy the actual real version without the branding if you so want to. So that's pretty much the pickup. Late video because, you know, UPS was on their thing doing whatever. But here you go. Here's the pickup. And oh yeah, also, I got the burner phone. The burner phone is on deck. It's on the way. So as soon as it gets here, you already know, video on deck. So just letting you guys know what's up. Showing you some of the stuff from week 7. Super dope. Thanks for watching. Peace.